If you've ever wanted to draw a stick man or stick figure, well, you've come to the right place. Don't think for one second that this is a simple process. It's actually a very delicate art that has been mastered for years and even dates back to the primordial paintings on cave walls. Before we begin, you're going to need three things: a writing or drawing utensil, something to draw on, and extreme focus, because, as we discussed before, this is a delicate art. Now that you have all your items, we'll need to break down the parts of a stick man so you understand what you're drawing. A stick man, or stick figure, is made up of three main parts: the head, the body, and the limbs. Now we'll be drawing the stick man in the traditional top-down, back-up method. Basically, this method is most widely used and goes like so. You begin by drawing the head at the top and follow through down the body. After that, you draw both legs diagonally stemming out of the body, and wait, you're not done yet. You have to go back up and finish by spreading arms out of the body, and you're done. You've successfully mastered the art of drawing a stick man. Give yourself a pat on the back.